golden oldie from the Stand By an album. This is Trust. Did anybody get in for free? No. Sorry, I'm English. I'm always fucking around. Thanks for coming tonight. So anyway, listen. He's twiddling his knobs, fucking around and shit.
We waited for almost 25 years.
We're not going anywhere. We're here for you guys. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
So let's play at least without.
Can I have a little bit of in-ear system, please, for my... Okay, everybody's standing there pointing these funny flashy things. I can see it, yeah? I know who you are. Yes. We have the technology.
We have the capability.
We can find you. Oh, it's so cool you all came. And you know, the great thing is we're still fucking alive and kicking, yeah?
Give a couple of minutes.
Tell a joke.
Tell a joke. Well, say something about the reunion, maybe. Yeah, you know, kind of like for years I wished it would happen, and we all did our thing, and had different bands. That's a little musical note. And then one day the phone went, it was Martin, and he said, hey, guess what? Hank wants to do Elegy again. He said, fuck, get away. Because I always say fuck a lot. That's the thing. And here we are. It's fucking cool. Do you think? 25 years. I mean, what's your life been like the last 25 years? You've had grandchildren, I guess. Children, grandchildren. Hello, we're not that old. Come on. That's cool. Children.
What's 5 minutes on 25 years?
But really, a just quick thank you to the club, to Edgy Club, and all the staff for setting it all up. And also Loud and Proud, all the people from the magazine Loud and Proud. Yeah! And three, all the cool support bands. Italian, I think some guys were from Belgium, they spoke like French. So they're from Belgium, some of them. But anyway, fucking incredible. So give a big, warm round of applause for all the support bands and the Legend Club. Hey! Anyway, it's just great to be back. We never dreamed in a million years that we would have a reunion and then start off, kickstart when we can get this shit going in Milano! Hey! And last night we went out and ate pizza, it was fucking great. I didn't drink, alcohol free. Yeah, no. God damn it! See, that's what you get when you drink too many beers and then you think you know about technology.
We have the technology.
This is not funny, man.
Better, stronger, faster.
So, are you ready, Milano?
Yeah.
Okay, do another song from the State of Mind album. Is that okay? It's a little tune we wrote called Share for this evening. Let me hear that a bit more. We're going to play the last song for this evening. Okay, then. This is Manifestation of Fear. We'll be right back. back to the Labyrinth of Dreams album with this one. Are you ready, Milano? Make it a win, my friend. We'll be right back.
Grazie mille, Milano.
Yeah, one more.
One more.
One more and then we finish.
What song do you want to hear?
Slayer.
Okay. You got it. State of Mind.
I got a little one. I think it's a title track of the album. This is State of Mind. Oh, yeah.